Thank you to Saito for making the fan art.